Alright guys, Camo Dude here at Knob Hills. We've completed the trail maintenance for the day. Boy, that was a hike and a half. More hiking on the upper trail than it was to clearing anything out. Lower trail needed lots of debris cleared out, so that's what we did. So anyway, we're about to the parking lot. And I'll tell you what guys, if you've never come out here to Knob Hills, whoa, we better bring you some good legs, good lungs, because that's what's going to take when you come back, when you take the trail coming back, you're in for a surprise. But a challenging trail it is. And so yeah, I'm glad I came out here to at least walk it, hike it, get to know it a little bit. So, I guess until the next trail maintenance day, this may be my last trail maintenance trail for the 2018 year. So, but there's still some people out here that insist on coming to the trail when it's muddy, leaving ruts, tire ruts. All kinds of ruts. But anyway, I just thought I'd share this little bit with y'all. And we're back to the parking lot. Everybody made it back safe, no injuries. Alright guys, so yep. Not sure if you can see that. Closed. Share the trails out.